And now, Fight Club, it's time for our main event of the evening.
Oh.
And it is for, we have the belt here, the Comedy Fight Club Championship. Two best roasters in New York coming up for you guys right now. Are you excited for this championship fight? All right, introducing first the challenger. She has resting horse face, Jessica Fleischer! Jessica Fleischer, championship fight. How are you feeling?
Feel fine. Thanks.
You're excited? You know your opponent very well?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. All right, well, before I bring him up, I almost forgot. Coming into the judges' table, give it up for Luis J. Gomez.
Thank you. Thank you so much. This is great. I'm very excited. This microphone isn't very loud, but that's okay.
We have Harrington here instead of our normal DJ. I don't know if you could tell.
Yeah, God damn it, Harrington. If Harrington killed himself, that would be the perfect end of this show. We just got on stage, pulled out a gun out of a bag, like that senator, and was like, everyone's like, no, he's like, no, it's okay, then boom. Just his brain splatter against the stand sign, and that would just be awesome.
You're here for this championship fight, Lewis. You have any advice for the fighters competing for the Fight Club Championship?
Move to L.A. I could probably hook you up with the producers of Roast Battle at the Comedy Store. And, you know, honestly, it's really downhill from here.
Fight Club, give it up for Luis J. Gomez. And introducing now, he is the reigning, defending Comedy Fight Club champion. Woo! He looks like a rat and he's Jewish, which is redundant. It's Mark Benjamin! Mark Benjamin, Fight Club champion. Your life has changed absolutely none since you've won it. How are you feeling going to this title defense?
I'm great, Matt. How are you?
I'm excited.
Clearly, look at this matchup here. The Jews will replace you. This is great. This is fucking awesome.
This is going to be a three-round battle. First round, four jokes, tit for tat. Second round, four jokes straight through. Third round, four jokes, tit for tat. Which one of you wants to go first in the first round?
I will.
Jess is going to go first. Mark's going second. You guys ready for this championship fight? Four jokes, tit for tat. Round one starts now.
Mark jerks off to ISIS beheading videos, but only because he enjoys watching other men become shorter.
First blood.
I just want to say this is awesome. I started Lucky Jack's. Now we're here at the stand next to this grisly pear-shaped woman.
Perfect.
Mark had bed bugs, and also his apartment does not have a bathroom. Mark is the only person where you won't get fired from SNL if you call him a dirty Jew.
Oh, look at those... Thanks for that. Look at these, look at those childbearing hips, folks. What a waste on a chiding barren hipster.
Another one.
Mark is gross. Mark's so stinky. Mark went to Penn State, but on the bright side, it's the only time anyone ever forced Mark to shower.
Jess won't keep her mouth shut, not because she's like a raging feminist, it's because of her massive overbite.
Last joke.
Mark's really into Asians. Mark is so gross that even the Asians he fucks are like, no, you should leave your shoes on.
Fatality.
Thank you, marvelous Miss Nasal. Seriously, you kind of sound like an autistic feminist a little bit. Like, here's Jess really angry. I hate the patriarchy. And then here's Jess having an orgasm. I'm coming for you, patriarchy.
fight. We'll give it up for round one of this championship fight. Go to you guys first. Is the winner of round one Jess Fleischer? Or is the winner of round one Mark Benjamin? Crowd vote goes to Mark Benjamin. We'll go to the judges. Start with Louis J. Gomez. What do you think of the round one of this fight?
Yeah, you guys were both really good. I mean, Jess, you're just not fun. And that... That's the problem. Like, your jokes are really good, but Mark, I mean, Mark's having fun up there. He's like a little fucking sassy bitch. And you're like up there, like, fucking literally, you're like what Daria grew up. And she's like, I don't want to be, I think you just loosen up a little bit, have a little more fun, act like you like be, I don't know if you're nervous. You're a great battle. I've watched you battle a bunch, but, and you're very, very funny. The jokes are all great, but Mark specifically beat you there because he was a little bit more connected. The crowd wanted to laugh more at his jokes.
Likeability advice from Louis J. Gomez. Kim Congdon.
Yeah, did you hear him, Jess? Be more gay.
She couldn't be more gay.
Mark, when people told you to prep for this battle, they meant your jokes. But you still did really great. You are very likable. You have a very good energy, too. And you do have good jokes. I think your energy was a little low. You were super funny. You look like your pussy smells like kombucha. But I'm going to give it to Mark. Great job, both of you, though.
Another vote for Mark Benjamin. Mike Feeney.
Yeah, I thought this was good. Mark, you do have like an undercover cop that's posing as a high school student vibe to you. I think it's the hat. It's the hat, right? It just doesn't seem right. But no, I thought that was a good battle. I thought you both fucking killed it. But if I'm being honest, I think Mark had the bigger pop. So, like, I guess everybody, I'm going to go with Mark.
Another vote for Mark Benjamin.
Has anybody made fun of Feeney's hilarious Kermit the Froggy type voice?
She did it hours ago.
Good. Yeah. Well, I just want to make sure.
Well, they did.
All right.
You know what I said his voice is like? You know when you eat too you know when you eat too many Skittles and then you're like your saliva gets real thick and then you accidentally swallow it but doesn't go all the way down and then you talk to your friend and you're like, oh, hello. That's it.
Didn't work on the podcast either. So.
Eli Sairs, what do you think of this fight?
That was a really good round. I like both y'all. Mark and Matt next to each other. It's like a gay guy next to what I thought a gay guy looked like before I moved here. I agree with what everyone said, but I will give this round to Jess. I liked your jokes that much, but obviously you were great too, Mark.
One vote for Jess Fleischer, but winner of round one is Mark Benjamin. We're going to go to round two, four jokes straight through. We're going to start with Mark Benjamin. You guys excited for round two? Four jokes straight through. Round two starts now.
Round two.
Oh, if Jess wasn't nerdy and autistic enough, she just enlisted in a computer programming boot camp. Yeah, GI lame, am I right? Okay, all right, that was it. What a Q basic bitch over here. That's a tough one. I get it. I feel bad. It's a little, how sad and desperate that Jess is just trying to get to base two with her fellow ones and zeros. It's really, boy, these programming, not a lot of, is Dan Wicks still here? Is he in the fight? Dan, am I killing back there? You fuck. Now, I think it's great that Jess is in the computer industry because when guys see her naked, their dicks immediately get micro-soft. Do I have one more?
Yeah.
You know what's great about having a female incel, by the way, is that when she tries to plow a van into a crowd of men, she's probably going to miss. Get it? Women can't drive. Yeah.
Jess Fleischer.
I do spend time around computers. I thought I should get used to being around things that contract a lot of viruses. Mark's really into young Asian virgins, or as he calls them, Chinese new rears.
Oh, yeah!
Mark's butthole is a lot like the truth. It's been stretched by a lot of little kids.
Last joke.
Mark is a gold star gay, not because he's never fucked a woman, but because little kids respond really well to stickers.
Perfect.
Great round two. This is why this is a championship fight, Fight Club. Do you think the winner of round two is Mark Benjamin? Or is the winner of round two Jess Fleischer? Crowd vote goes to Jess Fleischer. Eli Sairs, what do you think of round two?
Fun stuff. Finally some gay jokes. Jesus, I'm not gonna make any. I think it's great that you're gay. I'm not homophobic. I think you made a great choice. But yeah, Jess that round, without a doubt.
Two votes for Jess Fleischer, Mike Feeney.
Yeah, that was a fucking, I love that. I love that that was a great second round. You guys killed it, but yeah, I think Jess, you take it in that one. But I mean, it was fucking, I can't wait for a third round. It's gonna be fun.
Another vote for Jess Fleischer. Kim Congdon.
That was amazing. I love a good comeback. You fucking, you shook Mark. I could see it in his eyes. You look like you told him AIDS was back. It was fucking perfect. Every joke landed really great.
Another vote for Jess Fleischer. Louis J. Gomez.
I was going to give it a Mark because I can't vote for a woman, but... My vote doesn't matter. No, obviously, Jess, you fucking killed it. Also, not for nothing, adjusted. She smiled. That was charisma from Jess Fleischer, by the way. She was smiling. At one point, she put one of her feet up a little bit. And, like, that was crazy. That was as big as it gets for her. And that was...
She only won because of you.
I know. Nice. I really won that round. And...
If you really want to. She looks exhausted from looking people in the eyes.
But yeah, Mark, honestly, dude, that last joke you did was fucking great. Honestly, bad strategy. You were doing so bad that round, you should have said, I'm not going to win this round. Let me save this killer joke for the next round. But yeah, dude, that joke was killer. I mean, one of the funniest jokes I've heard just period of roast battling.
Thank you. Lewis knows how to strategically bomb. That's what we learned.
I'm gonna fucking have to fucking take Matt's job from him. Obviously, Jess, you fucking murdered it. Great round. Round three should be killer. I'm excited.
Winner round two, Jess Fleischer. Gonna go to round three. Winner of this round's gonna win this championship fight. Four jokes, tit for tat. Jess is going first, Mark's going second. You excited for round three, Fight Club? Round three starts now.
Final round, fight.
In the gay community, Mark is a lion about his age to boys at music festivals.
Boom, shakalaka.
Oh, Jess, you look like you have prepartum depression.
Excellent.
Can I call you Debbie Drowner? Can I call you that?
The closest Mark is ever going to come to performing at Madison Square Garden is that his butthole is constantly being shot with loads of MSG.
Excellent!
That's right. I sleep with Jap tops, and Jess sleeps with her laptop. Yeah! Fucking nerd.
Mark's ex had to come out to his parents and tell them that he was dating Mark, which was tough, but luckily they were used to having two bombs dropped on them.
Get over here! Woo!
Thank you. Thank you, resting glitch face. Fucking robot. Yeah, no, it's the boys that I fuck have a lot in common with Jess. They both like spending daddy's money.
Last joke.
I've shit on Mark a lot tonight. You know what? Mark has a lot going for him. Like, Mark is the only person here who is tiny enough to hang himself in a New York City apartment.
Jess is a teacher, which is, you know, her way of fucking kids. And she actually has a joke about hooking up with a student, which I think is disgusting. You know, a strapping, young, hot stud taking advantage of a desperate old maid. I just think it's really inappropriate.
Yeah. Fight Club, that was your championship fight of the evening. Give it up for Mark and Jess. Great job, both. It's really close. Going to you first. Do you think the winner of this championship fight is Jessica Fleischer? Or is the winner of this championship fight Mark Benjamin? Crowd vote goes to the challenger, Jess Fleischer. We'll go to our judges, Louis J. Gomez.
This was a really, really close round. This was like, I mean, dead even. They both had one joke that stunk. They both had three fucking monster jokes. I really want to see another joke. I feel like that was a dead even round. I will say, hold on, before you chant. It's against my better judgment because I leaned into Kim halfway through. I was like, this is fucking dead even. We got to see another joke, definitely. And then you guys started losing steam. So I hope that this next joke is good.
We are going to do one more joke apiece because this is a championship fight. These guys are both great. We're going to go to overtime. This needs to go to overtime. We're going to pick a winner. We're going to start with Mark Benjamin. Jess is going to go second. You ready to see overtime right now, Fight Club? One joke apiece. Overtime starts now.
My little Asian boyfriend met Jess recently, and he said, quote, "Oh, now I see why you lost the erection." And I said, Ty, his name is Ty, Tai Chi, and I said, Ty, are you saying that's why the Democrats lost the election because of feminists like this? Or are you saying that when men hear her voice, they lose their erections? And he's like, oh, I guess both meanings. I make it funny. Let's go fuck.
Okay. Mark is a lot like cocaine. He's thin, white, and anonymously railed in bar bathrooms.
Give it up for Mark Benjamin and Jessica Fleischer. And Mark Benjamin's upcoming SNL audition. Fight Club, is the winner of this championship fight Jess Fleischer? Or is the winner of this championship fight Mark Benjamin? Oh, no. Pretty close. No. We'll go to our judge. You can judge it on the whole battle, on the overtime. Up to you guys. Oh, okay. Lewis, what do you think of this after the overtime?
Look, that last joke I loved. I thought it was dead even going into that last one. And Jess's last joke was good. But I thought that Mark's made me laugh harder. And to be honest with you, I mean, it was really accurate impression.
So thank you. Thank you so much. Means a lot to my people. I really appreciate that.
That is one vote from Mark Benjamin. Kim Congdon.
That was great. It was really fucking close. See, the problem is, I think, Mark, that your joke was more original. It was very funny. I think they were equally funny. Yours was more original, and yours got the bigger hit. So that's where I'm having trouble. But usually when it comes down to that, I like to go with the more original joke. And you said that Jess looks like a teacher, and she does. You look like a teacher that would give your student a hand job, and he'd be like, just stop. But you were fucking incredible tonight, Jess. I hate voting against, you know, my own people. But I just have to give it to Mark to be fair. Ugh, equality, yuck.
Another vote for Mark Benjamin, Mike Feeney.
Ah, man, before the overtime, I kind of thought that, Jess, you had it because, Mark, you went, that third round, you went full catty gay guy, and it was like Mean Girls-ish. Did you guys feel that at all? Like, you started picking out, like, specific problem areas on her body, and then you were slipping in lines where you're like, fucking bitch, fucking little robot, and I was like, oh my God, he's just mad. He's just saying mean, hurtful things. But that last thing was great, but I don't know, I felt like before that last joke that, Jessica, you had it, and I feel like it shouldn't have even gone to an extra joke, but Lewis just fucking...
But I spoke, and they listened.
Yeah.
You know what happened there? He threatened Matt's job, and Matt's like, we should do what he says.
Ugh. So I'm going to... I mean, I thought you both were excellent. It was fucking amazing, but I'm gonna put one with... Yeah, no, instead of Ty, I'll go with Jessica just because I feel like she got rooked a little bit, but you guys were both great.
One vote for Jess Fleischer. It's two votes for Mark Benjamin. Eli Sairs.
Well, this is interesting. Because, the overtime... Everything was great. I kind of think that Jess won it before the overtime also. So, look, but Mark, you fucking crushed.
We have to do one more joke.
No, stop.
Matt, this is stand
this
up.
No.
Eli, this is a teaching moment for Matt. Matt, look at Lewis. Tell him whose show this is. Look at him. Look at him in his cheap little mustache. Look at him. He's not a fucking artist. He's just a goon. Look at him.
Who's talking right now?
The loudest mic ever, apparently, Harrington.
Look, I think that I thought I will vote for Jess, but it was amazing. Mark, you fucking crushed it. You're gonna get so much pussy tonight, dude. You fucking killed it. But my vote goes to Jess.
So we're gonna go to the crowd vote, guys. Clap for the only person that you think should win this fight. Is the winner of this championship Jess Fleischer? Or is the winner of this fight Mark Benjamin? Winner and new Comedy Fight Club champion, Jess Fleischer!